¡Hey, paisanos! ¡It's the Super Mario Brothers Super Show!
With the Mario Brothers and plumbing's a game, we're not like the others who get all the fame. If your sink is in trouble, you can call us on the double. We're faster than the others, you'll be hooked on the brothers. So hang on to your seat, get ready for adventure and remarkable feats. You'll meet Koopas and Troopas, the princess and the others. Hanging with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers to the brim.
That, you duck, and
oh yeah, you wise guy, you mess around with Quick Thrill of Wiki, behind the back, yo-ho, under the lake, yeah, hey, behind the ear, I think I shut my ear off, ho-ho, whoa, hi, can I help you?
Perhaps it is I who can help you, sir. I am Angelica, mysterious salesperson for Weird and Spooky Gadgets Incorporated. This is your lucky day.
Wow.
We don't want nothing.
Do you gentlemen wish you owned a crystal ball that predicts the future with 99 9/10 accuracy?
No. I want one that works 100%.
That's a pain to clean anyway. How about a strange and eerie painting that gets older while the owner stays eternally young? I'm talking 90-year-old baby faces, fellas.
Wow. How much?
Today, only $14.50.
How much for painting with a 40-year-old baby face?
Well, you forget about it.
How about a wristwatch?
Oh, a wristwatch. Is it waterproof, shock-resistant, and self-winding?
And who needs all that when you have strange and mysterious?
Well, it's okay to me. How much?
$10.
$10 for strange and mysterious? I'll give you $5.
It's pretty eerie, too. How about $7?
How about $4?
Okay, rob me. But you won't be able to sleep at night.
Oh, don't worry, lady. I sleep pretty good. Here you go. $4.
It's a pleasure doing strange and mysterious business with you, Galoots. Try taking a broom to this floor once in a while.
Wow. What a bargain. $4.
Oh, sure bargain. No wonder. You just want to watch the ones backwards.
Backwards? What are you laughing at?
Yo, it's the Mario Brothers, and plumbing's the game. Found the secret wardrobe while working on the drain. Lend the princess a hand in the mushroom land. Turn the action with the plumbers, you'll be hooked on the brothers. Now, evil Koopa and his troopers are up to misbehaving. They kidnap the princess, mushroom land needs saving. Abusing and confusing, everybody discovers they can't help but be hooked on the brothers.
Log number 810, Lava Land, the island of Wacky Wacky. The great fire god had promised to help us save the Mushroom Kingdom from King Koopa. And we were looking for some friendly natives who could lead us to him.
Hi, Princess Babe. I'm Scooter, leader of the Aloha people. Welcome to Wacky Wacky, the island of paradise.
I hope someone's mixing up a mozzarella milkshake.
No, it's an earthquake. Run for cover. The fire god's bumming again.
Sufferance, Bamoni! That fire god sure acting strange!
robbed the princess. What should I do with the real fire god?
Keep him on ice until that miserable princess is mine. Then you can throw him into the lava machine.
Hot stuff. I can't wait. You ready for your broadcast? As the fake fire god.
I'm always ready for sneaky madness. Attention, Aloha people. This is your fire god. Princess Toadstool must be thrown into the volcano at sundown, or the great volcano will explode and destroy your island. I love being rotten.
Ready for full destruction, your Koopaness.
Then let's keep the heat on.
You heard him, dudes. Our island sunk unless we sacrifice the princess.
This is a trick. That's not your fire god. It's King Koopa. I'd recognize that voice anywhere.
Sorry, dude, but we gotta do what our fire god tells us. Grab the babe and throw the others into a pit.
Once and for all, prepare the lava machine. machine.
You rotten reptile! You're disgusting!
I know. That's why they like me so much.
Gonna take a trip he didn't plan on. Oh,
Ever since you bought that watch from that strange lady, you've been doing everything backwards. You've been walking backwards. You've been talking backwards. I mean, you've been eating backwards. I mean, here, take a look at you. You're even dressing backwards.
Mario, silly don't be. Better felt never arrived.
Yeah. There you go again. Everything backwards.
If you were what? Fine, I'm said I.
Oh, wait a minute. I'm beginning to get it. You said, what am I, deaf? I said, I'm fine. Luigi, what do you have, a fever?
Not course of fiddly as fit am I. Room thee around, Jargal. You would prove to judge.
All right, prove it to me. Jog around the room.
Now, got it, Ive. Watch.
Strange watch. I'm gonna take it off and throw it in the furnace. It must be possessed. I've got to find Angelica or put Luigi in a backward folks home.
Wow, what was that?
That's pitiful, Luigi. What's gonna make you normal again?
Zelda of Legend, next to From Scenes, send me show half with you.
Luigi, I found Angelica.
What's the fuss? He looks funny to me.
Yeah, but he's been eating breakfast at 5 o'clock in the afternoon. And he's been doing everything backwards.
Maybe he works a late shift or something. I like the occasional dinner waffle myself.
Angelica, we want you to take the watch back.
Oh, I'm such a pushover. Okay, I'll take the watch back for $10.
$10, you crook?
Yeah, but I'm a strange and mysterious crook. Is it a deal, Mac?
Okay. Luigi, give it a watch.
Cool your jets, flippersnapper. Hey, buddy, don't give me the watch.
Oh, what happened?
You'll be fine. Just don't eat any onions for a few days.
Wow. I mean, will eating onions make me do things backward again?
No, but it'll keep people backing away from you.
Backing away from me? Onions!
Oh, I feel dizzy. Whew. That was strange and mysterious, all right.
Make your way around! No, we ran now!
Do the Mario swing! Your arms are from side to side. Come on, it's time to go! Do the Mario! Take one step, and then again, let's do the Mario! All together now! You got it! The Mario swing, your arms are from side to side. Come on, it's time to go. Do the Mario, take one step, and then again, let's do the Mario all together. together now.